Hey guys, it's me, Marley, and me. So we're gonna be doing clay. Mine's sort of squishy.
Mine's hard.
Yeah. So these are the ingredients you'll need. Be right back.
Something to mix with. Something to mix in. Shampoo or any kind of dishwash, and baking soda. So, yeah.
So we're both gonna make our own.
We're not gonna make some anymore.
No. Well.
It has to be this kind of baking soda. Or it could be any kind of baking soda.
Yeah. What are you doing? We're not going to make any more. Okay. So she's not going to make it because she doesn't remember it how. And yeah, so what you're going to need is something to mix with. Yeah. So we tried this before making the video. So we're just using the things. But
I do taste it.
We'll put this back. Go. You're making it hard. I don't like hard.
If that's it, it will smell good from the dishes. This is the show. This is not really good. Isn't this more like a dessert?
So, if you add it too much,
you cannot use baking soda that you could wash clothes with.
Yeah.
You have to use cooking baking soda.
That kind.
It doesn't have to be that kind of baking soda.
Only cooking baking soda, but not dishwashing baking soda. Yeah, that's how it's turning out. I think you can see it right there.
I'll show you up close for her.
There it is. So, yeah. And we're gonna add more baking soda. Add more baking soda. I don't know how it's going to turn out, but it starts looking like the consistency that I like.
And also you have to put in the outside or else it will harden.
What?
Yes, it will harden. Like this one. This one was through me yesterday, and it hardened.
Whatever. So, yeah, mine's in the Ziploc bag, but... we have to. I'll be right back. Okay, so yeah. Ow!
So, this one's mine is really hard. And this one says, comment down below.
I'm not done.
Comment down below and subscribe. Which one do you like better? Hard one? Or a squishy one?
Well, we know that you can't feel it, so, but just tell us the consistency that you like.
Comment down below and subscribe. But, oh, not yet.
Yeah, so she got a little early. Put mine in the Ziploc bag now.
Okay. I'll get your Ziploc bag. I don't even know what she's doing. That lady.
So... No, so it's gonna stop looking. I'm just gonna get a little bit. I'm gonna just play with it. I want it to break. Yeah.
And the hard one doesn't even stick to your hands.
Yeah. Have you?
Hey.
But her is that I have to sip up and
don't sip. Leave me draw.
See.
It does not. Just because I'm making it doesn't mean it sticks to your hand. And you're also going
to
need lotion if you want it.
To make like, smoother?
Yeah, that's how I did it with hers. She didn't want to, but she thought it was going to turn out ugly. So
I didn't add lotion because the lotion makes it more squishier.
No, it doesn't.
This does. Look at this. It smells like the lotion. Yeah, that's how this is. You look at mine.
At least I'm here. Yeah. Hey, whoa. Oh, yeah. Okay. And also, we're cousins. So, yeah. We don't live together. We're just... She just spends the night sometimes at my house.
You can sleep all night with her.
We have so much fun, and sometimes we had to clean, and we started
and
to do
it. Clean, we get to know money.
We get right away because we get money, yeah. But one thing that I don't like about money is, give me a fork. It just, thank you, or a spatula. Thank you.
Totally a sticks.
Yeah. That's how you're going to need to put lotion on these kind. And we're going to need more baking soda. Yeah. So, yeah. Oh, my God. My God, yeah. You're going to need different... You're definitely going to need more baking soda, because it's thick. No wonder she likes hard.
I know my berries. It's from Ice Age.
If you've seen the movies, Ice Age, continent something. She's been singing that song every day. No, it's...
Don't call me on my cell phone.
Let me know when you need my love.
Oh, and also call check me? Focus if I'm Ariana Grande. Oh, I like it.
If you go to her concert, please comment down below and
subscribe.
And whoever sends a ticket free, guess what they get to get?
Should I tell?
Yeah.
$100.
Oh! Actually, $1 million.
Mm-hmm. Because our parents are rich.
My dad is called Desi Longoria. And my mom is called Jennifer, Jenny Rivera, but she died.
So, but if you're a Mexican out there, pues ahorita voy a hacer esto en español para que tú puedas ver cómo se hace. Y si sabes a Jenny Rivera, pues es su mamá. ¿Ven, Marely? Isn't Jenny Rivera? Jenny Rivera is your mother?
Put it on water, or else like, it dissolves because they can it doesn't powder.
And it doesn't dissolve. It like It gets all bubbly because there's baking soda. Where's my...
Now she's going to mix hers together and not mine because mine's hard. So, yeah. Look how much she made with the sticky goo thing.
Oh, my God. And I have to wash those.
Yeah. So... Come here for the success. Bye. Bye.